Much better. Is that a bottle of olive oil? Oh god, it's like some kind of apothecary. Wonderful. Love the creaky door noise.
What is this place? I think we should keep quiet.
Well, I've been keeping pretty quiet, actually. So I can't open the doors. Oh, wow. So cool.
Those floaty things, they look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
Yeah. The hell is that? Puzzle piece.
Where does this one go? Over here?
So I'm making a puzzle. Ooh, puzzle piece is gonna be a bit harder to find. At least the owls were like really bright and saturated. Nope. Alright, so I need to make a puzzle. What am I? Ah! Here? Oh, I have to do it one at a time. Oh, that's pretty. It's like a spirit in the water. What the hell is this place? Like a witch's swamp. All right, let's hold Teddy. Teddy keeps us safe. Oh shit. Is this the bridge from the painting? Oof. I'm getting hungry. I can feel my stomach growling. Probably in game and in real life. I need to crawl through, really? I hear something. Can I go up? I guess that's for coming back round. The hell is this? Uh-huh. I don't want to go there. Come on. Yeah. I could have sworn I heard something, like in the water. Speaking of in the water, there's something in the water. There's definitely some kind of gurgling going on, which I am not a fan of. the hell is this? Notes? Looks like mats. Now that's terrifying. Oh. Hmm. Why? Okay. Huh. I push this down? It seems like it. Then I walk across. I wonder if I'll die if I get in the water. Or maybe something will come out and grab me. Can I carry this? No, child, do not play with fire. That was a bubbling noise, like a wet fart. Oh god, I really don't want to say it because I'm like, I don't see any monsters yet. And I'm kind of thinking, I don't want to see any monsters, god damn it. Uh-huh. Oh, come on. Nice. Well done, kid. What was the point of the fire being put out? I don't get that. Is that a snail? Well, the toys here definitely look creepy. Oh, spiderweb. Oh, I don't get stuck. Shame. Oh, this was the Mandela that was in my bedroom. Ah, go down. There you go. What kind of... why would you put the hinges here? The hinges should be here, no? Okay, I'm being nitpicky again. I'm sorry. Ah!
So, this piece needs to go in a corner.
Uh-huh. Was this where? Ooh, airplane! Nice! Wee! Zoom! Oh, sorry. Where am I? Oh, this place. The one I tried to climb up from. I'll climb up too, sorry. Come on, come on. Nice. And then up, up. Yeah, this is that pipe I tried to climb up. Okay, let's hold Teddy for protection. So far, it seems like everything's fine. Ah, shit. Should I run? I'm really afraid that running will... Huh. Running will... trigger something. Hello? It's like sounds and stuff, but you can't actually see... the thing... hunting you? Chasing you? So I guess you could say it's very childlike in its approach. Because normally kids are like afraid of something, but they don't really see that thing. So odd noises tend to frighten them.
This place feels... let's not dwell here for too long.
Feels what? This one. Barnabies? Nice. Ugh, sorry. Okay, this one's moving. A woman drinks water from a well. Oh, Teddy, come on. Is that? Oh, it is. It's a drawing. Gimme. Oh, I thought that was someone's head. Fuck me. Those are wet footprints. No? Maybe. What the hell is that? A bug and an electric plug? Nah, it rhymes. What's that sound? Oh, the elephant. Oh, push it down. What the fuck? Assholes. Very well done, but complete and utter assholes. I wonder. Because it looks like there might be something up here. No, I'm stuck. There you go. Can I? Oh, I can't. Well, that's a shame. Oh, no, stuck. Damn, tough baby. He's like, pulls the whole thing in the... The whole thing just shifts for him. What the hell is that sound? There's something out there. Ah, it was the woman from the well. Well, she's after me. Oh no, do I really want to go out and see her? There's nothing in there. I want to make sure I get the drawings. Come on. Nope. Okay, jump down, pick this up. Oh! Someone's holding a baby. And some creature is holding up something else? Did they trade children? Like, oh god, what is it called? Like a changeling? This way? I'll assume it's this way. Come on. There it is. Come on. Come on, kid. Keep turning it. Oh, the turning mechanism is really stiff. Okay, I'll assume that's fine. Then I'll just take that thing. Ooh, what's that? Let's see if this hurts. There's two things in there. There's a key. But it looks like those puzzle. Oh, for the door. This one. Oh, just popped right out. Maybe. Oh, yeah, don't run. Fuck me. There's something here, alright. Some kind of witch woman. Oh. What's that weird sound? It's like a tree branch scraping against metal. Where do I go next? Here? Come on, kid, run. Or crawl. There? Where the candles are? I would assume here. I think we should be fine. Okay, it seems fine. Maybe she's more terrified of us than we are of her. Because imagine living in this swamp on your own, and then you see this little creepy-ass kid crawling. Ugh, really? Dude, this kid is so strong. Like, this little creepy-ass kid prying wooden boards out of your house. Just zipping past in the dark. I would be fucking terrified of that. Holy cow. Alright, where am I going now? Oh, up there. Oh, where do I go after this? Aha, look at my little shadow. Teddy? I don't think she can come in, can she? Oh! Oh! Oh no! How many keys do I collect? Okay, so I've gotten one more key. And where do I go from here? Follow the red caps? Ah, I'm stuck. Maybe I'm supposed to go there. Very slender man. Oh my god, there she is. Oh no. Where, where is she? 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 Should I just go? I have no clue. Oh. Oh. Nah, bubbles. That looks like a bench.
Ooh.
What's that? Leaf? Oh, that's the well. Can I squeeze through here? Come on, let me through. It's not letting me through. Oh shit, I have to go from the front where she can see me. I need cover.
Ooh.
Ooh. So that's where the well was, where the blue light is. So we'll go through here. I think I went in here just now. And I'm guessing I need to go right, like here? Ah! There it is! Door! Hope that witchy bitch doesn't come near me. Alright, pull! Come on! Quickly, 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 kid! Quickly! Quickly, come on! Ah! Shit. Oh, she got me. Continue story. Yes. Okay, so there is something and they can't get you. Is it in my inventory still? It is. So where am I now? Okay, let's crawl in here. Ah, this place. Okay. Oh. There's the gate. Quickly, kid. All right, come on. Okay, push. Push it out. Run. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh no, I'm stuck. Fucking stuck. Get out of my face. I'm a little kid. I'm looking for my mom. I don't like that bubbling noise. It's terrifying. Ooh, get up, get up, get up, get up. Get up. Pull it up, pull it up, pull it up! Dude, she's right there. Go, 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 kid! Get away from me. Am I safe here? Is this safe? Fucking hell. Ah. God damn. So is that woman in the puzzle her, the witch, or me, my mom? So now I'm all alone. Is that what you're trying to say? What the hell? This looks like a boss room. I didn't even know babies had to fight a boss. Can I crawl under here? I can. somebody's here. Oh, she saw me, I'm stuck. Damn it. Okay, so she's gonna be on patrol. I need to head there. Ooh. There's a splash over there. Is this some kind of drowned woman? Drowned witch? Can she get me if I'm here? Oh, I see the splashes. Oh, there she is. Oh, she's coming this way. Son of a bitch. But let's go this way then. I need to make my way across the water somehow. Here. Aha! Oh god. This child keeps getting stuck on lots of edges. Ooh, hide. Where is she? Oh my god. How the hell did she get here? Quickly, kid! Come on! Okay. Oh, I'm so close. Here? Oh. I'm guessing I should be safe here. What the fuck is that? She knew I was in here. Fuck my life. Come on. Oh, go.
Memory.
Oh, that was not nice.
Huh? That's a book.
Oh, come on. I'm thirsty, said the rabbit. The rabbit cried and cried. She cried so much that her tears filled the bottom of the well.
Who's the rabbit? Me? That witchy bitch. Oh, good lord. Oh, this was quite a long one for this memory piece. Okay, so we have one more to go.
Ah, we're back. What was that? That thing?
I don't know.
She seemed so sad and desperate.
It was like a drowned corpse. Oh. Oh, I must pull it. Okay.
Hey, it's going to be so nice when we're through with all this, and we can play together all the time.
I don't know about Teddy. He seems suspect. For whatever reason. One.
Oh. Good. Another one down.
Oh. They took it all out. Why?
We are getting very close to her. I can feel it.
Okay.
Oh, she must be so worried about you.
I guess. Unless it's all in my head. She doesn't really care. What's in that dark hole? The font is a little interesting as well. The in-game font. The eyes are dotted with like 5 petals. Ooh. I see something moving. Okay, hold on. My cat wants to get out. Give me a moment. Alrighty. I'm back. So what the fuck was that? Something was moving here. The hell? Teddy? Oh, it's the house. It's back to our house. So I need to open that up somehow. Oh shit. It's really, really very Alice in Wonderland, yeah? At least that's how I feel. Like all the doors, the fantastical style. Like the whimsy, what's that word? The horrifying whimsy that it has? I don't know, that's just what it reminds me of. So I remove this. Ooh! The hell? What is it doing? Oh, I'm stuck? Climb up. Ah. Oh, climb up. What's happening? I don't get it. Wasn't there a grandfather clock in... Or am I thinking of Walking Dead? Because I'm playing these back to back. Ready? Does this... Ah! Come on. The laundry room? What does that do? There's a door here. Oh, I can climb up, can I? Maybe it's too high. Maybe I can... No, I can't climb that. Can I climb up this? No, I can't. It's mom's art studio. What am I doing here? I don't see any Let's not go down there yet. Let's not go somewhere where we can't return from. Oh! Wonderful. Folders. Books? Something. Nothing here. There must be a way for me to climb up that door. Oh yeah, yellow light. Eyes. So maybe as long as I keep Teddy with me, I should be fine. Operative word should. As I always say. Ooh, that has monster. No. We no go there. Okay, I can't go here. I hope it's not something too terrifying. Don't think I can go here. I'll take that, thank you. How's that? So purple. Oh wow. Is that blood? Oh, I'm playing a tossing game. Like, use none to throw it. Isn't it? Wait, what am I throwing? Oh. I need a moon. What? That didn't do anything. Maybe this softball. Well, that looks like it can be thrown. Oh shit. Yeah. What's that? Am I supposed to throw something in there? Or am I supposed to throw something somewhere else? Oh, it's back there. What? Oh! Nice! Let me in. Let me out. Ah, same game. Okay. Well, this one's pretty fun. Need to find the star. Oh, there it is. No idea, dude. No, something's stuck on that side. But how do I... Do I jump through? Something's blocking it. Then that would lead me to the star, correct? Oh, here. Teddy? Right, here. Ooh.
Is it stuck again?
Mm-hmm. Can I... come on. There you go. Ding 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 ding. I need to be on the lookout for those yellow eyes. What? Who speaks? Okay, yellow star. This poor kid's gonna be traumatized for life, I think. Oh, come on. Pull it. There you go. The hell is... this? Ah! Fuck me. Oh, no, that's not good. This is... ah, I guess I drop down from there later? There's a die. What is a die doing there? It's the kitchen. Oh god. Something's gonna... come after me. Alright, if that's the case, what I'm gonna do is probably seal this. Can I seal this? Oh, come on. Oh, I can't close it. No, I'm not in the kitchen. Get away from me, witch. Okay, I need a ball. And I'm gonna need to hit that somehow. Hmm. I am not strong enough. Because obviously I am Babby. I wonder if I can... like... no, I'm not strong enough. So maybe I'll climb up and I'll toss the apple. This one. Ah, shit. Here? Nice! Okay, pick up the star. Pick up the star. Hide in here, hide in here! Can I go in? Shit. Daddy, protect me. Ooh. Ooh. Where am I going? Here. Goddamn. Yeah, I'm afraid of whatever this thing is. I'm pretty sure that's the thing stalking me. Which door? Oh, that's not good. Oh, drawing. Eh, mine. There's my dad. So, who left who, I wonder? Dad leave mom or mom leave dad? I suppose it doesn't really matter. But it's just a... matter of curiosity. Okay, so apparently anytime something breaks, it attracts its attention. Oh. What's that? Oh, that was the owl place. Huh. Guess I'm going here. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm guessing once I break some glass, then I run. Run like the Dickens. Like, pump my little legs as fast as possible. Fuck me. Let's give it a try. Ooh, get in. Just hiding in my little box with Teddy, like going, ah, oh, God. Now, let's hope when I open this, nothing is. Yeah, it's attracted to the glass breaking sound. So, can I? I think I need to. Ooh, come on, kid! It's not really doing anything. Maybe. Oh. Come on. Fuck me. Ooh, did you see that? It had like a robe and there's like smoke, black smoky tendrils coming out of it. Oh, that was cool. So cool. Is it standing right there? Excuse me, I can't get out. It came from there. God damn. Okay, I just need to be very careful not to trigger that fucker again. Actually, can I? Huh. Okay, I can. Interesting. Oh. Are these alcohol bottles? And his father was an alcoholic. So the broken bottles are like a sign of abuse? Maybe I'm looking too much into it. Ooh. Which way? Like, that's why the mom left the dad? Maybe? I have no idea. Or is it like, because, you know, if you break the bottles, you get in trouble kind of thing? The hell's that? It's just a chair on its own. Ah! Well, obviously it's for something. I'm supposed to push it through this hole. Am I? I don't think so. Oh no, it's stuck. Goddamn. Oh shit! It's stuck! Maybe I can... Oh, come on. Oh! Well, it seems aligned now. Oh! Huh. Interesting. Get in, kid. Get in. Shit. What am I supposed to do? I don't know if it's here, or whether it's not here. If that makes sense. Probably does not. Never mind. There's a picture there, but I think I'm gonna ignore it. Ooh. What's that? Oh, hey, oh. Very carefully. It's just... Okay, so far so good. Is that a drawing? And a fountain pen? Maybe. Nice and welded. Wonderful. So, oh right, I'm supposed to get the... Yeah, the star across. I totally forgot. Here? I'm pretty sure I take fall damage. Star. Yay! How do I... Oh, nice! Oh, the memory!
Elephants are my favorite animal!
They have a big ears and a long trunk.
Your mind, where are you coming
from? I'm your little baby elephant. Call me fat. Give me, it's my elephant.
We've got the final memory. Let's hurry.
Ooh-ah. But, oh, here. Okay, not this door. This one? Or that one? Oh, there's so many doors. Oh! Just ignore it. Ignore it. Get in, get in, get in! Oh, oh, oh! No! Something has me! The hell are you? Give me my teddy, bitch. Did you just say no? Oh. So they are childhood fears. He's like afraid of the trench coat because it looks like a huge person. Maybe. Oh no, Teddy's arm. Where is this? Limbo? Oops. Oh no, I don't have my teddy anymore.
Not now.
What, not now? Mommy! Mommy!
Not now. I said, not now.
Oh, the drinking lady, alcoholism. So maybe the father left her. Because she has a drinking problem. And every time I broke her bottles, she got angry at me. Maybe?
Sweetie, be quiet now. Mommy? Please go somewhere else. I'll just one more.
Yeah, she's alcoholic.
If you can embrace and do what mommy says, I'm going to be very angry. None of us want that.
Oh, she's kind of creepy, isn't she? But how does she have such a huge house if she's in this kind of constant state of mind? Like, alcohol is not cheap.
I will find you.
Find who? Me? I don't want you to find me. So I've been running away from my own mother, I'm guessing. Oh. Oh, but it's much different now. It's darker. And this is like, what? A form of escapism? Oh, I wonder what happens if I put Teddy's arm inside. Wait, I need two buttons. I don't have two buttons. I'm not able to press the button. Two people. Thing. So then what do I do? Oh, obviously. Oh, thank you, Teddy. Don't explode. So what's happened to Teddy? I hope he's okay. I was in the closet. And now I'm out of the closet. Oh, all four of the treasures. Nice. Where's my teddy? He's not here anymore. Did she rip him up? There's a broken bottle with the moon. Tennis balls, stars. So it was all in my imagination. Now it's starting to make sense, like all the boxes and everything. Oh, the key! It's like a block puzzle. Well, at least she seems to dote. Ay, the owl. She seems to dote on her child. Oh. Here you go. Alcoholism. What did you do, you bitch? What did you do to Teddy?
Stay away from me!
What the fuck?
I'm sorry. I never meant to.
What the hell? This became really dark suddenly.
It's too much.
It's too much? What's too much? Am I some kind of monster, baby? Hi.
Hi, little one. Come here.
Who's that? My dad?
Did you like your gift? What happened to his arm? Don't worry. We'll fix him up.
So it's my dad. He has custody of me now. In memory of Jory Prum. Oh, okay. So that's the game. It's not bad. It's literally, yeah, literally 2 hours. And I'm guessing if you don't really follow the path and you really explore, you could see more. And it's relatively cheap, I'd say. I got it on the Steam sale. So I think I got it at like 60%, 70% off. And it's pretty good. The environments are really nice. So that was a fun little play. All right. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed what you saw. Take care of yourselves, and I hope to see you all again for the next indie horror video. Bye.